Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to go to a certain registry location and try to edit certain registry data, I can't do that because of this error editing value cannot edit the registry dword name and error writing the values new contents. So if you received this error in registry editor, this is basically because you do not have correct permissions to edit this registry key. And to resolve this error, you have to take the ownership of the registry key. So in this guide, we will see how to take ownership of registry keys in registry editor for Windows operating system. You can start this process by right click on the registry key for which you want to take the ownership and select permissions. Now in the permissions window, you can see that for this example registry key, the administrators group do not have full control. And I'm currently on the administrator account. That's why I'm getting this error. Here you have to click on the advanced button. And on the advanced security settings page, you can see that the current owner is trusted installer. And we have to change the owner to ourselves. So you have to just click on this change button here. Now in this small window which says select user or group, you have to click on advanced. You can also type in the user account name and click check names, but I recommend you to click on advanced button. Now click on find now, and from the search results you can easily locate the account to which you want to transfer ownership, or you can also select the account for which you want to take ownership. And once selected, just click on the OK button. Here I have selected my own account, and then click OK. Now here you can see that the owner has been now changed to my own account. In your case, it will be changed to the account you selected. And here you have to check replace owner on subcontainers and object, and also check replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permission entries from this object option, and click apply. Then you receive this pop-up. Just click on yes in that confirmation prompt. And finally, click on OK button. Click OK in this permissions window as well. We have to reopen these permission window in order to have changes effective and changes applied for the new owner. So on the permissions window, we are back, and we can now select full control for any group or username and just click apply followed by OK. Earlier, if you do that, you would not be able to do that because you do not have ownership. But now, as we have ownership, we can do everything for this registry key. And now I will go back to the registry dword value and try to edit it and see if I can. And here you can see that I can successfully edit the registry value. This is because I taken ownership of this registry key. So this is how you can take ownership of registry key in Windows 11 operating system. If you have any question about this method, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.